So, like, what makes you the expert?
I don't think I ever said I was that.
Yeah, but you're the one sitting here, right? Telling us thus and so. Be happy, forgive yourself, blah, blah, blah. Have you ever really hurt anybody? I don't just mean disappointed your mother or whatever, but did you ever really hurt someone?
I killed my daughter. It was July 18th, which is my birthday. July 18th, 1992. I was high on cocaine and I was drunk. Cocaine wasn't an issue because I had bought myself 2 grams the night before as a birthday present. I had plenty left, but I was out of vodka. And this is in Portsmouth, Virginia, where instead of selling liquor in the supermarkets, they have these ABC stores, which close at 5 p.m. And right then it was like 4:42. So I'm arguing with my wife. Come on, go to the ABC for me. It's my birthday, come on. They're not gonna sell it to me. She's saying, no, no. So I'm pissed. And the clock is ticking, so I jump in my truck. She's my 6-year-old daughter. She's playing at the end of the driveway. So